You did it.
Yeah.
Give me false color.
We're not done yet.
But we are so screwed.
No, we're not.
Charged Petra?
No, I need 2 minutes.
All fighters fall back and surround Petra's ship.
Copy that.
I want rings within rings, layers upon layer, every fighter we have.
Ender, you're gonna leave our transporters defenseless.
If we're gonna win this battle, Dink. It's all or nothing now. When the outer layer is hit, the wreckage will continue to drift with us like a shield. Do it now.
He's abandoning his entire fleet.
He's in command. There's no stopping him now.
90 seconds, Ender.
No, no, no.
I'm losing my carriers.
My dreadnoughts are out.
I don't care about dreadnoughts. Just protect Petra, like we protected Alive when we fought Boneso.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Ready, Petra?
In 60 seconds. What am I aiming for?
The planet.
What?
If we destroy the planet, we destroy the queens. Game over.
Ender, my targeting sensor needs a clear line of sight.
We will clear a path. All fighters maintain a clockwise rotation. Focus all firepower forward.
Entering their atmosphere.
We need to slow down.
We can't. We're one unit now.
We're not equipped to handle the heat of passage through an atmosphere.
Our drones are our heat shield. Keep falling. Let gravity do the work.
The shield won't hold forever.
We don't need forever.
30 seconds. Still don't have a clear shot.
We're burning up.
Bean, on my count, accelerate your fighters from the nose of the formation in a continuous stream.
Yes, sir.
Like bullets from a rifle, you will clear a visual for Petra. We will drill a hole through the swarm. Petra, you'll only get a second.
That's all I need.
In 3, 2, 1. Now, Bean.
Game over.